everyone, and welcome back to my channel. If you haven't been here before, my name is Chantal, and welcome. Today we're going to be going through one of my little mini Sephora hauls that I just did, and just kind of go through some of the products that I got, and test them out, and let you know what I think of them, and if I'm going to buy the actual size. I got a lot of like samples and stuff just because I haven't tried any of these products. This is my first time trying any of them. So yeah, if I like them, I'll buy them again. What I love about buying off Sephora.com is that they offer really cool like promos. So like you can go through and select, you know, little sample sizes of things. And then when you check out, you just enter the promo code and you get something like this, which is the Cora Organics Radiant Eye Oil, which I'm super excited to try. I've heard amazing things about this. And then I got this little Daisy Marc Jacobs. And I actually love the scent of it. And the bottle is so cute. Look at that little guy. So this is something that you can put in your purse. And it comes free. So that's really awesome. And then also, at the end, they let you choose like little sample packets of different products. I got a few different things. I got Belief, the True Cream. Excuse me if words are hard. It is midnight and I just worked a 12-hour day, so I'm just coming home and filming because I never have time to do it, and I'm gonna make time to do it. So excuse the tired voice, eyes, hair, and everything else. And then I also got this Peter Thomas Roth. It's a water-drenched cloud cream cleanser. It gently removes makeup and impurities. And I got these. And so basically you get to choose three little sample size packets. I got two different orders, so I got a few different samples. So yeah, I am actually gonna start off with this Thomas Roth cleanser, and I'm just going to wash my face with it. I did take my makeup off with a makeup wipe already. So it says to put it on your hand and then add some water to it. So I'll be right back, but this is what it looks like. So it smells kind of funky, but so as you get it wet and then just massage it into your face and alrighty, now I'm just gonna go wash my face. Alright, now that that's all rinsed off, I can feel my face and it's super soft and definitely got all the makeup off. I definitely didn't get it off the first time when I just wiped it with my wipe. So, definitely thumbs up for the Peter Thomas face wash. Alright, now I'm gonna try this sample of the Fab First Aid Beauty. It's the Ultra Repair Face Moisturizer. And it says, safe for sensitive skin. So if you have sensitive skin, it's a good product for you. And it just is, it's a hydrator. And it says, apply as needed to face throughout the day. I'm just gonna put a little bit. I'm not gonna use the whole sample. That was way too much. This little bit goes a long way with this. And this doesn't really have a scent to it either, so, but it doesn't smell bad. All right, now that the face is all washed and moisturized, we're gonna try out the Smashbox Primer Authority. And this comes with the Photo Finish Hydrating Under Eye Primer, the 24-Hour Photo Finish Shadow Primer, the Photo Finish Foundation Primer, and the Photo Finish Primer Water. So these aren't the full size products. These are just the sample size products. It's just like a sample set so you can give, so you can give the products a try. So this is what the primer water looks like. And I'm gonna wait till the end to use that, obviously. I think it can be used as a base as well, but I'm gonna use the face primer and use that for my ending primer. This is the Smashbox Photo Finish Foundation Primer, and I'm excited to use that. It's oil free. And then the Smashbox Photo Finish Under Eye Primer. All right, so we're gonna start with, oh man, it's got these plastic on it. What? Okay, so we're gonna put in some of the Photo Finish Foundation Primer on. That's about how much I'm gonna use. Oh yeah, this is nice. This is really smooth. And definitely gonna leave kind of like a mattifying finish, which I'm not mad about. All right, that feels nice. Very smooth. I'm gonna use the Smashbox under eye primer. I'm gonna put just a tiny bit on my finger. Without poking myself in the eye, I'm gonna put that under my eye. This has like a warming, tingling sensation. And I've never really used under eye primer, so I don't know like what that means, but I'm digging it. But feeling this eyelid, it just feels like very smooth and just feels like it kind of like got rid of those creases and wrinkles, and it's just like beautiful down there. All right, and then from one of my other samples, I got the Hourglass Immaculate Liquid Powder Foundation. It's an oil-free mattifying foundation. I'm gonna put that on, give that a try. This is in the shade Nude, which looks pretty dark. This is definitely not my shade, and that just ended up on my palm. I was trying to put it on the back of my hand, but that did not work. So it's definitely not gonna be my shade, but wow. So right off the bat, this isn't definitely not a full coverage foundation. It definitely blends really nicely and builds. So personally, this is definitely not the foundation for me, just because I like a really full coverage foundation. And it's really light, and it's definitely like a weightless foundation. So if you like something really light, like I would wear this to the pool or something, like the lake. But if you're looking for something that's full coverage, this ain't it, sister. Yeah, this is definitely like a weird, like liquid powder foundation. That's exactly what this is. It almost sets like a powder. It goes on like a liquid, but sets like a powder. All right, now I'm gonna put on the 24-hour Photo Finish Eyeshadow Primer by Smashbox. That just came out so fast. Okay. It was definitely tacky, which is good. It's gonna really get that eyeshadow to stick on. I don't know what to do with all this. I literally cannot believe that happened. All right, now I'm gonna dive into the Sephora favorites box, and this is the hashtag selfie kit. Ooh, look how pretty. I don't wanna tip it over, but can see it's got some like fun little packaging in there. Stellar face powder and glow, which is number 2. And this is the Becca highlighter in opal. The Anastasia Beverly Hills in the color Ashton. Oh my god, this is gorge. And that is so creamy and pigmented. Yes, we have the Marc Jacobs mascara. Ooh, I love this brush. See, I'm all about the brush. That's literally what sells the mascara, is the brush. Like, you could have amazing mascara and a shitty brush, and I ain't gonna buy it. So, Tarte double-sided. Oh my god, how do I work this? Ooh, so there's the felt tip pen side. Love it. And then the liner, the pencil liner. That is such a good idea. I love this. Because I always have to buy two, like the liquid liner and the regular. Genius, Tarte, genius. All right, so I'm gonna take the Stellar powder. Press that all over my face. All I like this powder. It's really light. Again, like not 100% full coverage. I wonder if I, what it will be like if I press it on with a different brush. It's a little better, but yeah, it's definitely like a really light powder. As you can see, it's like really thin. That makes sense. All right, welcome back to the Sephora favorites. I am going to jump into the eyeshadow palette that I bought by Violet Voss. The packaging is gorgeous. And I think this palette was only like 30 bucks. And just swatching them, they're so soft and creamy and like so pigmented. Let me swatch a couple of these. This matte color is called Inspo. I just went like this and that's how much came off. This is the Smartest Butt color right here. And then Inspo, which is like a matte blue, like dark, dark blue. And then this color here, Extra. This color Hustle right here, which is kind of like a matte beige. I'm gonna use that as my transition color. And then for my lid, I'm gonna use this color Batty right here. And put that onto my lid and blend it up. So that primer, I don't really notice a difference just because I normally prime my eyes with foundation and then concealer. I don't usually use an actual eyeshadow primer. But I don't really notice a difference. It kind of does the same for me as like a concealer or a foundation would. So I'm gonna take Serve, this matte color. I'm gonna blend that right into my crease. Now I'm going to take that color Realness, which is that gold shimmery color, and I'm going to press that onto my lid. I'm just going to go right in the middle. Now I'm going to take this color Snatched, which is this color right here. I'm going to blend that into my outer lid here. Now I'm gonna take this color right here called Fierce. I'm gonna blend that into my inner eye. That's not as pigmented as I thought it was gonna be. It's a little better. Alright, now to see what that under eye primer does for me. I'm gonna put on my Kylie concealer in the shade Shell. I'm just gonna take my beauty blender and I'm gonna blend that in. So we got the under eyes popping. Now we're gonna get some. I'm actually gonna take the Stellar powder and just press that. The eyebrows are just looking sad. I'm just gonna fill them in just a little bit. And I'm using my NYX eyebrow powder in the shade Brunette. Okay, whatever, we're just gonna leave them. I just felt like they needed a little bit of color. Okay, now for the eyeliner, I'm gonna use the Tarte felt tip side for the wing. This works so amazing. Makes life easy. That worked so good. That literally took me 2 seconds to do. This is probably gonna replace my other eyeliner. Okay, got a little carried away on this eye, but you get the idea. Now I'm gonna use the liner for the lower lash line. Gorgeous. Now I'm just gonna go in and contour just a little bit just so we can get a good idea of what that highlighter is gonna look like. The hair is getting crazy. Oh my gosh. All right, now we're gonna take this Becca highlighter in the shade Opal. Okay. Tight. Gorgeous. This reminds me of that like candlelight glow in my Too Faced Sweet Dreams palette. Highlight the nose. I love this highlighter. It's really subtle, but still like gorgeous. Now I'm going in with the Marc Jacobs, which I'm obsessed with the brush. Wow. That's what my mascara looks like after like 5 applications. Some good shit. I never spend too much money on mascara just because I go through it so quickly. Like I don't like buying like a $40 mascara. Mine literally costs like $5 and I'm okay with that. All right. Love this mascara. Definitely recommend buying that if you're into buying expensive products and if you just, you know, use a little bit and you don't go through like a shit ton of mascara, definitely buy this stuff. And I thought that that Smashbox came with like a lip primer, but I guess not. Oh well. Now I'm gonna use the Anastasia Beverly Hills lip color in the shade Ashton. This color is gorgeous. The lip gloss, the lipstick itself is so pigmented and so creamy and smooth. One coat and you're good to go. It's gorgeous. And this hair is so crazy. I'm so sorry, you guys. I just threw it up, but. And it dries super fast, so you don't even have to worry about like getting it all over your teeth or having to do like the little lip trick. It's like, it's dry. It's dry. So, gorgeous. Well, I just did a full face with just a couple products that I got from Sephora, and both these packages, the Sephora Favorites, this was $28, and this, I believe, was like $38, and if you're just looking to try out some products and you're not trying to buy, like, you know, a ton of stuff, Sephora does this, I think, like, monthly, they do with Sephora Favorites, and, I recommend trying it out and doing it that way just because it's so much cheaper and these products last forever. I mean, they last a long time. So just to finish me off, I'm gonna spray the Smashbox primer water. Cool. Well, that's really awesome. I'm like super stoked about all of these products. And then I'll be creating more looks with this. I kind of just wanted to do something that would match this lip color. So we will do lots more with this palette. I'm super excited. I love all the names for this, which that gets me going. I'm just like, yes, like a boss, hustle queen, smart as fuck. It's almost like they made it for me. Shit. So with that being said, Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video and you want to see more, go ahead and subscribe down at the bottom, and don't forget to click that little bell. That way you don't miss any of my upcoming videos. I will include all of the product links in the description below. And if you're interested in these products, go ahead, click on the link, see how much they are, see what you guys think. You never know until you give it a go. So thanks again for watching, you guys. I hope you're having an awesome week, and I will see you guys in my next video. Thanks so much.